Decision field theory is a cognitive approach to human decision making based on psychological rather than economics principle. For example, making decision under time pressure. This website's coupon have limited time for people to buy their deals. Hence, many people bought it because they were afraid they would miss out.